Good day, goeiedag, letsatsi le lebotse. My name is Cllr, Mafura, Thobejane, the mayor of Maruleng Local Municipality. On behalf of Maruleng Council, we are grateful that we are nearing to the end of the year 2021, which has been a difficult year. We have been affected by the deadly pandemic COVID-19 and will continue to be affected moving forward up to a unknown point. We must acknowledge that this virus is here to stay with us, and we must also appreciate the World Health Organization and our government for approval of the COVID-19 vaccine. We also commend the government under the stewardship of President Cllr Ramaphosa for having prepared the vaccine in time to make sure that our people are safe. We also encourage the people of Maruleng Local Municipality and the entire country to continue vaccinating. This virus has hit our economy so hard and our communities feel dejected and left with nothing to put on the table in these festive seasons. We call on our brothers and sisters to share the bread with those who can't afford to put bread on their table. We call our people to enjoy the festive seasons responsibly. We also wish to reiterate the call made by our government that we must avoid congested places, wear masks, and sanitize our hands regularly. We urge all motorists to drive responsibly, observe all road signs, avoid drinking alcohol while driving, and rest while driving long trips. Wish all our employees and community of Maruleng Local Municipality a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. Thank you. Baya danki, rea le boha.